Common today we had Lord Greenhouse, who's a minister in the Department for Levelling Up, and he used to be a councillor here in Hammersmith and Fulham, which is the borough just behind me. So he was really impressed, I think, at the scale of the project, how it's going to obviously change the local area, and he was very interested to hear what we're doing to build Old Oak Common.
Well, it's fantastic. I first came to the site with Sir Terry Farrell in around 2010, when I was leader of the council. I'm now Minister of State for Building Safety and also Fire Minister at the Home Office. And I have to say, the sheer scale of the site is amazing as a construction site. I think you've got 600-700 people on site. The creativity that you've used to take all the stuff away from the site without having to use the very limited road capacity, so you take it all by rail, I think that's incredibly smart. But it's a reminder that this is a fantastic transport interchange, a very difficult project to make happen, and it sounds like progress is going very well indeed.
One of the benefits, you'll connect HS2 to the existing railway, the Great Western Main Line, and of course Crossrail, so as an interchange terminus for people to get to various parts, not just London, the country, this will be profound. And of course, what we've seen in other parts of the UK is where we build big connecting stations like at Stratford or at Canary Wharf, is you get massive investment, massive redevelopment, massive regeneration.
The stations are often more important than the lines. And this interchange station has the opportunity to completely revitalise economically and socially one of the most deprived parts of London. So we're here at Old Oak, or Park Royal as I would call it, Park Royal City, and we can deliver a new city for London because of this interchange. I think there's a huge opportunity.